the total energy of a particle consists of both the kinetic energy